When I was growing up, I put aluminum foil on my tennis shoes and dressed up like Gene Simmons and marched in the Halloween parade, you know, but when I come in contact with fans, I keep in mind, most of the people that I was in awe of, I've met, and most of them suck, you know, or they let you down somehow, I don't know what, not all of them, but, you know, for every David Bowie, there's 50 of the other kind, you know, that you go, oh, that's not really, ugh, you know.
Feels bad.
Loud, hard music. Trenton fishnets.
I think everyone's been waiting for Nine Inch Nails to come around for a long time. I've been waiting 5 years for an album. They've been waiting for a long time for a show.
The new album, when I first heard it, it's like, you know, I never heard anything like that before. Nine Inch Nails!
Hell yeah, dude!
Somebody hit me with a shirt. I shouldn't even say this because it'll probably encourage this behavior, but I was singing The Day the World Went Away, and the last line, somehow someone threw a t-shirt that completely covered my entire head. And I just left it on and sang the last verse, muffled. It was good though, it was a good shot.
Last night they figured out how to not just get up on each other's shoulders, but to actually get somebody standing up on somebody's shoulders, and they're holding on to the kid's legs, and they're getting, these people are completely standing up on top of the crowd.
Five people.
One guy figured it out, and then the rest of them all got it figured out. And so it was like this row of five skinny dudes in fishnet t-shirts, but they were standing free and clear above the audience.